This exercise is a cable row specific for the rhomboid muscle group, which is also between our shoulder blade. Now for the setup, it's a little bit different. We have to be at a 45 degree angle to our trunk where we line up, and with your hand on your opposite hip, you're going to draw your shoulder blade in. Keep your elbow fairly flush to your side as you do it.